Also late breaking, former longtime Oklahoma State Senator Gene Stipe died today. Stipe was born in Blanco, just south of McAllister. He served 53 years in the Oklahoma legislature. It is a record for the most time served. Stipe's political career took a hit nearly a decade ago when he pled guilty to funneling illegal money into a congressional campaign. He suffered from health problems for at least the last decade. He was 85 years old.